like this. However, I did our freshman year. We would make new friends, love them dearly. We would come to know struggle and strife. And we would learn from all these experiences and appreciate what they taught us. Most importantly, we would do them together. We are the famed Legacy Class of 2017. And we left Global not with a whimper, but with a bang. We let everyone know we were here, and I couldn't be more honored to have shared this small, yet monumental, fraction of my life with all of you. As I said 4 years ago, in a little hallway to a then freshman crowd of students, our actions will echo throughout these halls, and our memories will be immortalized within these walls. We have accomplished so much, made leaps and bounds in our discoveries, and never backed down when people said that what we wanted to do could not be done. I hope you enjoyed every possible moment here at Global, and when you look back years from now, I hope those memories bring a smile to your faces. The road ahead will contain its fair share of challenges for each of us, but as long as we surround ourselves with people who love us and keep our heads high, I know there's nothing that can hold us back from achieving great things. As we begin a new chapter in our lives, there are a few things I hope all of you, including the families and teachers gathered here, carry with you. Know that if you find yourself feeling weary or longing from your travels, there will always be a home for you among your peers. I hope to continue your quest for knowledge and that you always seek out opportunities to make the world a better place. Finally, remember to leave behind a legacy that you want to be remembered by. Because when your hourglass runs out of sand, there's no turning it over and starting again. Lead a life you will be proud of and touch the hearts of as many people as you can. I stand before you now, humble, to be in the presence of good company. To my mentors and teachers, especially those who treat me as their own, I give you my thanks and respect, not only for bestowing upon me knowledge that I would continue to carry with me, but also for tolerating me in class. I know it wasn't easy. To my friends, you have my steadfast friendship and loyalty. Through the best of times and the worst, I knew you'd always be there, and I hope you always remember that you have a friend in me. To my family, especially you, Mom, you will forever have my unending love and gratitude. I wish there were better words to describe to you my thanks, but I suppose some things are better felt through actions than expressed through words. All of you have had such an incredible impact on my life, and I wish for you all the best of luck, happiness, and love this world has to offer. I really do. So go forward, my friends, and do the spectacular things you were destined to do. Be young men and women of phenomenal character and shining integrity. And I was going to leave you with a rather cliche quote by Winston Churchill, but instead I think I'll leave you with this. In the German language, the closest thing to goodbye is Auf Wiedersehen. But what that more closely translates to in English is until we see again. So with that, I say Auf Wiedersehen.